So the pictures that you're showing on Press TV are pictures of a terrorist organization roaming around the Persian Gulf. And they need to realize that when they engage in anti-Iran activities, they would pay a price. And the price is going to be quite severe. So I think as we go forward, people in Washington realize that Trump's policies are a disaster for the U.S., and we may actually see military confrontation between Iran and U.S. if these type of policies continue.